There's only one Mr. WrestleMania. He's a showstopper.
The following contest is a triple threat Hell in a Cell match. Making his way to the ring from San Antonio, Texas, weighing in at 227 pounds, the Heartbreak Kid, Shawn Michaels.
You had the Babe on the baseball diamond. You had Jordan on the basketball court. This is WrestleMania. This is home for HBK.
Cerebral Assassin, one of the greatest minds in the business, and one of the most amazing physical and mental specimens we've ever seen.
And his opponents, first from Greenwich, Connecticut, weighing in at 255 pounds, the Gang.
WrestleMania wins, Undertaker, Cena, and this man. Triple H has defeated Booker T, Randy Orton, and Batista at WrestleMania.
Yeah, get this, second only to Hulk Hogan in main event show-closing WrestleMania matches.
Because on this stage is where Triple H is his most cerebral, his most brutal at the showcase of immortals. The creator of the pedigree, a truly devastating move.
Yeah, and he's mastered how, when, and where to utilize it.
Yeah, the pedigree almost always guarantees the end for Triple H's opponent.
I guarantee Triple H already has plans on when to use it tonight.
Creatures of the night, rejoice! The dead man has returned!
The aura of the Undertaker is one that always intimidates.
And from Death Valley, weighing in at 299 pounds, the
WrestleMania, The Undertaker has the most revered, undefeated streak ever.
Come on, let's go!
Icons have been slain. Legends destroyed. Listen to the list. Flair, Kane, Orton, Edge, Michaels, Triple H, Cena, all have fallen to The Undertaker at WrestleMania.
Even the showcase of immortals is overcome by darkness.
The Phenom's opponent has got to know that the end is near on the grandest stage.
surreal moment here tonight.
An awe-inspiring, truly frightening sight. The Undertaker's opponent better get ready. He's about to meet his maker.
Thank you. is not for the faint of heart. And if you were still wondering why, I think they just showed you.
Crashing through the front row. Nothing can contain them now.
Remember that what comes up must come down. And sometimes it's the coming down part that gets you.
This is rather reckless of him. What you say, this whole match is reckless.
Suplex.
Oh, and a suplex.
yourself like walking through a minefield.
Reversal by the Undertaker.
Great job refocusing the reverse there.
Like this.
Could have been a
pieces.
The top of the block walking through a minefield.
Start counting, Saxton.
One, yeah. Two.
Spiked him.
The Undertaker just ended this.
We knew this was going to be a vicious match, but these superstars are taking it above anyone's expectations.
Proving hell doesn't need to stay in the confines of a cell. Hell can go anywhere.
Any scenario in which he doesn't end up feeling that
he can end it here.
He's got him.
One, two. Look at him, breaks up the count.
Great awareness by the back. Any one of these attacks could cause irreparable damage. But I don't think you can come back from this many. This has to be stopped. The cumulative damage here is going to have long-term effects.
Michael saves himself.
Finds the advantage of the string attacks.
Taker has him up.
Here we go.
Piece. Taker just turned his lights out. That's gonna be it.
There's two.
No, he beats the count.
Triple H got the shoulder.
The Undertaker is now realizing that his opponent refuses to rest in peace. Impressive reversal from Michaels.
From the Undertaker. His resilience tonight is unreal.
Triple H so used to ending matches like that, but tonight is going to be just a little bit tougher for the game. You see the trademark dominance of Triple H, and every single move in Triple H's arsenal is dangerous.
Keeping in close quarters, and look at these lengths.
Now this is just a ruthless attack. Such aggression.
Position in.
Measure. Oh, knee drop. Out of the ring and even closer to the chain link and close. Coming down with a leg drop.
They take things into the ring.
Oh man, Taker has that look and Michaels.
Some of the action from that match. Wow.
Here is your winner, the game, Triple H!
Quite the impressive victory coming out on top against two very capable, very prepared competitors.
You can't get much better than the
three men who just laid it all on the line here tonight. Sure, only one of them got the W, but all three of them just made it into the history books.